We have the second participant, Dr. Pillai, Dr. Ashwin Pillai. He is Ashwin. Can you kindly introduce yourself quickly?
Okay. Hi. I just finished my internship from Nair Hospital. I'm an amateur guitarist and a football enthusiast.
Amateur meaning how amateur?
Meaning pretty good. I've performed live.
Oh,
in
you
college.
Performed. Yeah. Okay. Wonderful. So yeah, welcome again, Ashwin. And your letter is C. So all your questions in the first round will have answers from C. Your timer starts now. If a known asthmatic on inhalers comes with dysphagia, what could be the likely cause of the dysphagia?
Pass.
Charcot's triad is a triad of fever, jaundice and right hypochondriac pain. What is it a triad of? Which disease? Charcot's triad, fever, jaundice.
Cholangitis.
Correct. Name the commonest locally applied pain reliever used for post-herpetic neuralgia. Locally applied.
Pass.
Which degenerative disease occurs in about 90% of men over the age of 60 and 90% of women over the age of 50? Which degenerative disease? Starting with C.
Pass.
Which is the most...
Cervical spondylosis.
Is correct. Which is the most common bone fractured during birth?
Clavicle.
Correct. Which drug used for migraine prophylaxis is also an appetite stimulant?
Pass.
Pseudomembranous colitis is an iatrogenic infection that can be treated with oral metronidazole and vancomycin. Which organism causes
Clostridium difficile?
Is correct. What is the antibiotic used for both prophylaxis and treatment of pneumocystis carinii, the most common opportunity infection in
AIDS?
Is correct. The commonest cause of poor vision in the dark in children is vitamin A deficiency. What is the commonest cause of poor vision in the dark in adults?
Pass.
Name the safety device which while using which infants need to face backwards, toddlers need to face forwards, and the need to use it is till the age of 8. Which safety device?
Chair.
Which arthropod bone disease causes a prolonged arthritis but never leaves behind? Yeah. If CPAP or continuous positive airway pressure is medically typically used for OSA, which disease is BiPAP used in typically? BiPAP is in bilevel positive airway pressure.
COPD.
Correct. In infants wearing diapers, contact dermatitis typically spares the folds, at least initially. Which similarly painful red rash starts from the folds of the diaper?
Candida.
Correct. In patients with atrial fibrillation, which risk score is used to determine whether long-term
Correct. That adults can't see in the dark. Is that answer cataract? That's my guess.
Is correct.
Okay.
Post-coital bleeding is a feature of which cancer?
Cervical cancer.
Is correct. We have any passes?
I have.
If a known asthmatic on inhalers comes with dysphagia, what would you be the likely cause of dysphagia? Will
can I take as much time as I want?
No.
Pass.
Okay. Candidiasis is the cause of dysphagia, and capsaicin ointment is the local application for this. Which is the migraine prophylactic drug which causes appetite stimulation? Cyproheptadine or cyproheptadine is correct. A safety device where the infants have to see car seats is correct. And the BiPAP is typically used in, so he said that COPD, right? CO2 narcosis related to COPD. And patient in atrial fibrillation, which risk score is used to determine? SHADS2 score is used. That is correct. How many?
10
or 15. Well done. We have the second round and your timer starts now. What is the score for the first round? 10. You have to cross 16 to beat Sushil. Which of the three infections are the highest risk of transmission after needle stick injury to a healthcare worker? HCV, HBV, HIV?
HCV.
Is incorrect. In the whole of spine, which is the commonest site of disc prolapse? C5-6, L4-5, L5-S1. C5-6, L4-5, L5-S1.
L4-5.
Is correct. Natural menopause is recognized to have occurred after how many consecutive months of amenorrhea?
6 months.
Incorrect. WHO recommends exclusive breastfeed. I'm sorry, this question was asked. Cabbage, lettuce and broccoli should be restricted.
Goitrogenic.
I'll just repeat this. Cabbage, lettuce and broccoli should be restricted in patients receiving which cardiovascular drug?
Amiodarone.
Is incorrect. If one says that the PPV of occult blood in stool is 10%, PPV of occult blood in stool is 10% for colorectal cancer.
Pass.
What does the abbreviation
PPV
stand for? This is a true or false question. Adult filarial worms can stay alive within our bodies for years together. True or false?
True.
Correct. A child develops asthma at age 2. What are the chances that he'll outgrow the asthma by age 5? 30%, 60%, 90%?
90.
Correct. Which of the two has more sodium? 1 pint of Ringer's lactate or 1 pint of normal saline?
Ringer's.
Incorrect. A high protein diet hampers the efficacy of pharmacotherapy in which neurological disorder? A high protein diet hampers the pharmacotherapy.
Hepatic encephalopathy.
Is incorrect. A brown bag test refers to asking a patient to bring something on every follow-up. What does the patient bring on every follow-up in a brown bag test?
Stools.
Incorrect. That was a good guess. Lipstick sign refers to application of lipstick by a female patient on follow-up when her initial visit did not have the lipstick. This signifies successful treatment of what disease?
Depression.
Is correct. Uterine artery embolization is a modality of treating which benign disease? Uterine artery embolization. Which benign disease?
Menorrhagia.
Is incorrect. There are many types of uterovaginal prolapse. If the patient says that they have to digitally push back the prolapse in order to defecate, what is the type of prolapse?
Posterior.
Is correct. If a pneumonia patch is obscuring the left border of the heart on chest x-ray, within what is the location of the pneumonia within the left lower lobe?
Lingula.
Is correct. We are finished. Oh, one more. Fluctuations in sugar levels of diabetics will occur more frequently with which antipsychotic? Haloperidol or olanzapine?
Olanzapine.
Is correct. Fifth. Cabbage, lettuce, broccoli should be restricted in which cardiovascular drug?
No, I got this wrong. PPV is the one I passed.
Okay. If one says that PPV of occult blood in stool is 10% for colorectal cancer, positive occult blood,
predictive value.
Positive predictive value is correct. Eight, he got right. So his total is 18. Well done. We'll give you the correct answers. Between HBV, HIV and HCV, HBV has a 30% incidence, HCV has 3% and HIV has a 0.3% of transmission. Natural menopause is recognized at 12 months of continuous consecutive amenorrhea. Cabbage, lettuce, broccoli, he said amiodarone, which was a good guess. Because amiodarone, if it causes thyroid disorder, you would give restrict that. Which drug should not be combined with cabbage? Warfarin is correct. Adult filarial worms can stay alive for several years in the body and keep on releasing microfilaria periodically. Normal saline contains 1.75 grams per pint. Ringer's lactate contains 1.5 grams per pint of sodium. High protein diet restricts which neurological disease?
Parkinsonism.
Syndopa absorption is reduced. A brown bag test. Ask the patient to bring what every time? That was good. Sorry? Nobody? The medicines. All the medicines to be brought by the patient, because many patients are kind of confused as to what they are taking and not. And lipstick sign you said correctly. Rectocele or posterior herniation. Posterior prolapse is correct. And uterine artery embolization is used for
fibroids
is correct.